Hello YouTube, I'm gonna show you my pin tumbler lock. I made it myself, and it does not work without a specific key. And in this case, I use a key that looks like this. I'll give you the credits at the end. And you would simply take your key, the pins are all uneven, and you would stick it in there. And it would even out the pins. And I'll let you know, I made this mechanism bare. It's bare, you could see how it works. But yes, it's a pin tumbler lock. And the credits? Well, thanks to Super Lego creators, they helped me get the feel of this mechanism. And thanks to Advocator Lego, or Advocator, I don't know how to pronounce it, but he simplified the mechanism. And I'm thankful that he did because it made it a lot more easier for me to build. But yes, thank you. Bye, and please subscribe. Okay, thank you.